Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be beating every single Geometry Dash level in a row challenge. I'm only getting one attempt on this. This is my first try doing this, so I'm not gonna make any extra videos. If I died the first spike, then I died the first spike. But we're gonna see how this goes. If we can actually beat it, or if like we just die at, like the first jump or something. But Stereo Madness, we shouldn't die at. Like, the only thing that I might, like, a little concerned is the two close and triple spikes, but I mean, that's it. This flying is so hard. Straight fly. Okay, we don't have to get the coins, but I'm not getting the last coin, by the way. It's just too risky. Oh my god. We barely made that triple. Ooh. We'll get that one, even though we already got them. Oh, okay. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good now. Now we can beat it. Should I go for the coin? Let's do it. Let's do it. A Stereo Madness. Easy. That's really easy, honestly. Back on track. Back on track is probably even easier. I'm just kidding. Back on track's the hardest extreme demon. Look at all these frame perfect clicks. Wow. The 300 trillion attempts. It's over. I finally did it. Okay, so I don't think we should die on this. Oh, I missed a coin. I don't even know how to get that, but I somehow got it, I guess. And you guys wondering how I got custom icons? It's like a texture pack. I'm using the Conics texture pack. So if you want it, you could just search it up. Conics texture pack. Why did my icon just turn green? What? What just happened? Why? Wait, I swear my icons are okay. I'm not even gonna question it. Oh, they're fading. Oh, that's cool. Why did I not notice that? Hold on. I'm gonna go check Mega Hack real quick. It's my OBS. Mega Hack. Fade. Alright. That's cool. Polar guys. I didn't even know that. Cool. Oh, that double spike was so good time. Okay. That double spike was so lucky, dude. We're so lucky. We are literally so lucky. We almost just died at Polar Guys. This is also on PC. If you couldn't tell, it's pretty obvious, but just saying. Oh. We didn't get those coins? Why did I not get those coins? I got all the coins on Deadlock, but not that. Not getting that. I already got that. The fading's like really slow, I guess. I don't know if I like, but. Yeah, we beat Poltergeist, obviously, so let's see. Just fade TR main. Fade up. I don't even know what this means. It's a CrossFit, I guess. Alright. Let's stop messing around with that. Dry out. Oh, I know what it does. It does like that. Alright. Let me just do... Let's do one that might be cool. I don't know why I'm doing this, but... Yo. Okay. Fade down. Oh, wait. I didn't click apply. So I know the screen's black. I'm aware. Okay. Fade down. Let's just see how that looks. I'm sorry for my face. Okay, no, it doesn't look good. Transition. Jump zoom. I don't care if it's good, we're just gonna use it. Okay, that's really bad. But okay. We should probably just stick to fade. It's buggy and like pixelated. Oh, ho. Is there triple spikes on this? I think there is one at the end. Oh, that's such an easy coin. Why did I not get that? Well, I didn't know it was there. If I knew it was there, then I would have been able to get it. Get that one, which is really easy. Yep. Alright, the triple spike's coming up, I think. I don't even know if there's a triple spike. Nope. There is a quad jump there. Very legit quad jump. Okay, that looks so bad. Let's just change the check to fade. Now it will look way better. Except their base. Base after base is just not a good level in my opinion. It's one of my least favorite. We just forget it exists sometimes. And the coin, that coin's so easy. It's easier than the regular route. Also, by the way, guys, I got 38 on Acropolis. I've been grinding Acropolis. I got 55 to 100 and 38%. So, not bad in my opinion, but I think I missed a coin. I think I saw a second of a blue portal. This flying is so difficult. Is there a triple spike? I think there is. Not? Oh, there is. Oh, that ending is, like, harder than, like, the first 50%. two double spikes, a triple spike, and then that jump. Can't let go. I'm sorry there's no music, by the way. I can't play it because it's copyrighted. Copyright or whatever. Yeah, because I made a video, like, the same, it wasn't the same type of video, but it was, like, a video, like, my first time playing Geometry Dash on PC, and it got copyrighted, so I had to take it down. Kind of sad, because that video was so good. It's just so much time editing that. This is unedited, by the way. I don't know if I should make an edited version, because, like, I don't know what to edit here. Like, just me beating all the levels at the end, like, all the last 10%. I'm gonna get this coin here. Hey. Why did I used to, like, always play this on my phone, like, a year ago. Or no, not a year, like, 3 or 4 years ago. And rage at this. And I always raged at the triple spike because I remember dying here. Oh, we almost died, actually. Okay. Jumper. This is scary. I didn't expect to make it this far without dying once. I thought to at least die once. But I guess not. We're not getting that first coin, by the way. There's no shot. We're gonna get that. I can straight play pretty straight. I'm not trying to, but I can, like that. Oh, yeah, I guess. Okay, yeah, well, I'm just gonna do it straight, but. I don't know why I gone down there. It was the same difficulty as the coin path, but Oh, okay, thank God. I thought I jumped way too early. But I guess not. Thought I was dead. Why does RobTop always put the triple spikes at the end? Like, that just gives you more nerve. Like, if the first jump was a triple spike, then it'd be like fine, but nah. Okay. I don't know if how we're supposed to do time machine first try. I could beat it in like three attempts, two or three. I don't know, like, cause all the triple spikes. Ugh, let's just play it. Okay, we got past a lot of the triples there. We don't have another triple for a little bit. But I bet I'll die at a triple in this run. Oh, isn't there backwards triples? Oh, I'm dead. I actually did it. But I know a little bit farther from here, there's like backward triples. Time machine is just like a song's okay. Like, it's just a mid level. Like, I don't know what's like actually good about it. Who's like, let's go, time machine, favorite level. I love time machine. Oh my God. How are we doing this? No! Oh, GG's, 90%. Oh, dang it! That was so close to actually beating it, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was kind of like just a random video, but yeah, see ya.